You see, last week should have been a celebration for the Almighty, because I went to hell and back against Omos at WrestleMania. And you know what? I can give credit where credit is due. Omos is a big, strong, scary man, and I barely made it out of that match against him. But then the next day on Raw, I felt that relentless power once again. But this time, it was because I was stabbed in the back by the one man in this entire world that I thought I could trust. MVP.
You want an explanation? All right, you deserve that. When I came back to the WWE, you were floundering! You were letting some sawed-off runt and some wannabe TikTok star lead your career astray. You couldn't even sniff a WWE championship despite all of your immense talents until I resurrected you. It was me that helped you unlock your potential to achieve all of the greatness that you have. I made you!
You made me?
I made you! Before I came back here, you were just Bobby Lashley. Don't you ever forget that it was MVP that made you almighty.
You made me MVP?
I made you.
You came back for your farewell tour. You're ready to retire your boots and call it an end to your career. But then you did what you do best. You latched on to your next meal ticket.
You barely survived your first match with Omos. I guarantee you. No, I promise you, you won't survive the next.
MVP, the only survival that you need to worry about is your own. You think you're tough because you're standing behind the giant? Well, I'm gonna chop his ass down just like I did at WrestleMania. And then after I finish Omos, MVP, I'm coming to get you.
Not often anyone says that about Omos.
Obviously, this severed relationship is cut deep for Bobby Lashley.
Wow!
Oh my gosh!
Bobby Lashley destroying the VIP lounge!
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.